So this is going to be a little bit of footage of using some of the lures that I make. Well, in this case, the water's so grubby, one of the lures I make, which is this tailbait joke bait, just the canals really. About 35 grams, hand carved out of oak, hand painted, epoxy finish. Yeah. You're going to see a little bit of footage of it being used and hopefully a few fish being caught, so here we go. Probably a couple of different locations. I usually get about an hour at a time, maybe an hour and a half, just to have a quick fish. And so this will be a couple of those sessions. See if we can winkle out a couple of canal jacks. Not much chance of catching anything in that. So it gets a bit clear up here. Something moving in the water around here, which wasn't tiny. It looked like something chasing bait fish. Give it a couple of casts. Yep, there we go. Got him. Ooh. Got both hooks in him, I think. Yeah, salt net him. Don't really want the death roll in the net. Can help it. I might get it anyway. Oh. Nice little jack. Kind of size we're talking here. Oof. Might just touch 60. There we go. That was hard work getting that chip out. Give him a rest in the net and let him go. It's fairly lively. It's been a case of finding them today. Cool. He slimed me. Water is quite nice and clear. Careful, because this braid's not been wet for a while, so trying to be a bit more careful with the casts until it just gets bedded in again. These lures work quite nicely just off the reel as well, so you don't need to jerk them. You do get a nice side to side action though when you just lift the rod tip. Just to hang in the water. We'll walk up to this bend, see if anything goes, then we might go the other way actually, back under the bridge. It's a blustery old evening. Debarb the hooks. We're using a pretty heavy trace. I've got a feeling this is a 100-pound trace. Titanium. Single strand. Feel the braid starting to swell a bit, so kind of expecting a bird's nest in a minute just as that starts to bed in again. There's no problem there. Just have a cast back through under the bridge. good view of how a law works. Oh, there we go. That didn't take too long. Let's see if we can hand this one by, land this one by hand. See if we can let it go in the water, it's only a tiddler. Don't want those treble hooks getting stuck in the net. It's only caught on one hook. Take the clutch off. Off he goes. That didn't take long. Came out of the weeds and snaffled it.